Hello everybody, hope you're all well wherever you're in the world today. For those who don't know me, my name is Nadia Pajrami. I am a strategic hypnotherapist, a mind coach, as well as a psychic medium, and I am based in Dublin, Ireland. I've recently launched a series of bite-sized videos called In a Nutshell, in which I explain in a nutshell, or I give my understanding on some of the topics that are very dear to me and some of the topics that I work in my daily life. I work with in my daily life. So today, in this new bite-sized video of In a Nutshell, we will see in a nutshell what the difference is between a psychic and a medium, as I feel that sometimes people can still get confused when they come for readings between what a psychic is and what a medium is. In a nutshell, a psychic is an extremely intuitive person, able to perceive information beyond the reach of the five senses, and who can gain insights into your life. Now, a psychic establishes what we call a soul-to-soul connection or a living-to-living connection and reads your energy, not your mind. And with that soul-to-soul connection, a psychic is able to offer insight into some of your life's challenges. They can give you insights, very important, based on your present thoughts and the energy surrounding them. Okay, but if you decide to choose to do something else or to change your mind, to change your thoughts, you can of course alter the future outcomes. Something very important I always remind people of is we all have our own free will to take the directions we feel we need to take. And I am fully convinced that we create our own reality and destiny based on our thoughts, words and deeds. Now, in a nutshell, a medium is also a very intuitive person, establishing a connection between this world, the living, and what we call discarnate entities or spirit world, or the spirit of your loved ones who have passed. A medium raises their vibrations to meet halfway with the spirit world, who lowers their vibration, and a medium is also a channel for spirit world to talk through, hence the word medium. In the middle, and also a mean for spirit world to talk to the loved ones here on earth. A medium engages in a real-time dialogue with the spirit of your loved ones who have passed away and can provide enough evidence and details to remove any doubts in your mind that the true communication is happening between the medium and the spirit of your loved one who have passed. Now, as mediums, our primary objective is to approve the continuity of life after death, as well as deliver loving and healing messages from your loved one, you know, to you here on earth. Now, the rule of thumb is that all mediums are psychic, but not all psychics are medium. While anyone can work on developing the psychic abilities, it does require more work and ongoing training to become a medium. So no magic here, but energy work and ongoing training and no fortune telling. Hope this clarified the matter. And as always, beautiful people and souls, you take care, you stay safe, and we talk soon. Bye-bye.